Did you know that Luis Suarez used to work as a street sweeper before being scouted by a professional team? The grit he developed cleaning Uruguay's streets later translated into his tenacious playing style, earning him the nickname El Pistolero. Now he polishes trophies instead of pavements.